us in your favorite restaurants, because in season two, we actually teach you how to tweak and recreate your favorite, your resto favorites in at home.
Yeah, para sa mga bagong vloggers lang, Home Foodie. Ano ba yung Home Foodie? Home Foodie, ito yung hindi ka naman kailangan maging chef eh. Mahilig ka lang talagang kumain. Mahilig ka sa pagkain. Ikaw ang pumupunta, you know what you want. Importante yun eh. And whenever you want something, most of the time, tayo pumupunta sa mga different restaurants.
Yes. Actually, minsan yun nga yung, ano eh, that's how you decide on what restaurant you want to go to. Kasi ito yung gusto kong kainin. At dito tayo pumunta.
Yeah. Pero because of Home Foodie, because of the really easy and resto-inspired dishes, not just resto-inspired dishes, but also traditional dishes with a twist. Uy! Nagbabayad pa sila ng merako. Sorry. Yun, it's easier now to recreate those dishes at home with your ka-home foodie.
Ka-home foodie.
Hindi na siya mag-hugas sa plato.
Hindi,
mag-hugas ka pa.
Yun nga eh. Lugi eh. Diba, magkakalat na nga tayo sa bahay sa magluto. Pero, tutulungan, kasi kung tutulungan kita sa magluto, tutulungan mo rin ako mag-business. Kung ano ba?
Oo. Yes. Huwag ka nilang mayaya na.
Magkakaroon pa.
So yun, without further ado, syempre, hindi rin naman kami dito, no? Hindi na naman kami mga mad scientists sa kitchen. No? Meron din kami katulong. No? And I think it's...
We're taga-turo, right?
Taga-turo din talaga, no? Kasi wala naman kami alam din sa kitchen. Of course, we'd want to welcome or introduce to you guys, you know, the chefs that's spearheading this Home Foodie Season 2. We have Chef Yana, of course. Chef Yan. Ay, bubuksan nga pala siya.
May hydraulic sila. Wow. May pyro ba to?
We have Chef Yan. There you go.
Hi,
Chef Yan. We have Chef Renee. And of course, we have Chef RJ, who loves to say, "That's right, Drew."
That's right, Drew. All right.
And we give the floor to you, Chef Yan.